So if you're a client or you're a PCB designer and you need to do some of these basic library management tasks for your PCB projects, how can you do this with Altium's tools? Well, if you're a designer and you're completing a project and you want to export file-based libraries for a client, that is very easy to do. You can use the library export tools in the schematic or in the PCB editor. You can create a schematic library file inside of one of your schematics. Just open a schematic sheet, go to Design and Make Schematic Library, and you will be able to export a schematic library for all of your parts inside of your project. Next, what about the PCB footprints? Well, you can do the same thing inside the PCB editor for a PCB library file. To create a PCB library file from your project, go to the Design menu and select Make PCB Library, and you can then export all of the footprints in your project into a PCB lib file. Now, what if you have file-based libraries and you want to get them into a centralized library so that you can enforce consistent CAD data and supply chain data across all your projects? What can you do? Once you have your schematic symbols, footprints, 3D models, and simulation models in your company workspace, you can then reuse them to create new components quickly and easily.